Why did Bruce McLaren win Le Mans? Bruce McLaren won Le Mans because of his exceptional skill, teamwork, and the superior performance of the Ford GT40. His victory in 1966, alongside Chris Amon, was due to consistent speed, strategic pit stops, and managing mechanical reliability. Ford's enhanced engineering and focused strategy to outperform Ferrari also played a critical role in their success.